Hello everyone, in this tutorial we'll guide you through the steps to disable restricted mode in your TikTok application. Let's get started. Open the TikTok app on either your iPhone or Android device, ensuring you're logged into your account. Then, access the settings menu by tapping the three horizontal lines located at the top right corner of the screen. From there, choose the settings and privacy option. Navigate to the content and display section within the settings. Look for the Content Preferences option, marked with a small video icon, and tap on it. This section allows you to manage specific video keywords and refresh your For You feed. However, our focus will be on the Restricted Mode setting, which we aim to disable. Restricted Mode acts as a filter to limit access to videos that might be considered inappropriate for some users, similar to the sensitive content controls found on platforms like Twitter and Telegram. To turn off Restricted Mode, select the Turn Off option. You will then be prompted to enter the passcode you originally set for restricted mode. Input your passcode to proceed. And that's it. You've successfully removed restricted mode on TikTok, allowing you to explore a wider range of content. If you found this helpful, give us a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe for more tips and tricks.